So why do we destroy ourselves with nuclear war? Can you be more specific, please? Okay, one last thing. What about morality? What are you basing your morality on?